plane and solid shapes. Hello students, today let us discuss about lines and shapes. You know, we are surrounded by different kinds of shapes. You can draw a straight line with the help of a scale.
Can we also draw a curved line using a scale?
No. Scale or other similar objects are used to draw only a straight lines. To draw curved lines, we need a pencil and paper only. If we move a tip of pencil over a sheet of a paper freely, we get curved line. Do you know, students, there are three types of straight lines: sleeping line, standing line, and slanting line. In this figure, two sleeping lines, two standing lines, and one slanting line. Using these lines, we can draw various shapes. Now, look at this shape. It is made up of three straight lines, two of which are slanting lines, and the third is sleeping line. This shape is called a triangle. It has three corners. Three straight lines are with sides. This shape is made up of four equal straight lines. It is a square. It has four corners. Now, look at this shape. It is also made up of four straight lines. So, it also has four sides and four corners. But it is not a square because all its sides are not equal. Its opposite sides are equal. It is a rectangle. Students, do you know any shape made up of curved lines? Yes. We have shapes made up of curved line also. Look at this shape. It is made up of a closed curve. It has no corner and this is called a circle. One more thing I would like to tell you, that is shapes, triangle, square, rectangle and circle are called plane shapes. Because each one of these can be drawn on plain paper. In fact, we have another kind of shapes which cannot be drawn on a plain sheet of a paper. For example, box, eraser, dice. These are called solid shapes. Solid shapes have faces, edges, and vertices of the corners. Here is the solid shape. It looks like a dice. This is a cube. It has 6 flat faces. It has 12 edges and 8 vertices. And all its edges are equal. This is a cuboid. It looks like a pencil box or a brick. It also has 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 vertices. Now, look at this shape. It is like a can or drum. It is called a cylinder. It has 3 faces, 2 flats and 1 curved. It has 2 curved edges and no vertex at all. It has 2 faces, 1 flat and 1 curved. It also have one vertex or one edge. It is called a cone. Now, observe this shape. It looks like a football. It has no vertex and no corners. It has only one curved face. It is called a sphere.